will bring up eight other former U.S. National Champion and two-time Winston Champion, Jim Laburka. He takes on Mark Alvey of GTP Automatic. Laburka of Columbus, Pennsylvania, for Billy Chevrolet, and Mark Alvey, Pennsylvania, Virginia, GTP Automatic, 91. Jockey appears to have the odds on favorite. Well, how about it, folks? Did you like the SuperStock Automatics going out here to the U.S. National? Raise your hands out there. Wasn't that something? We got the final round coming up, and it's going to be right in front of Pro Stock. Come up a little later on. Don't forget, Bill, what was the money going to win? Two sets of race cars out there. Well, that's because the automatic final is in the program later on this evening. That's the Chrysler Heavy Challenge coming up to the automatic cars. That's going to be before the Pro Stock. Here we are now. The finals in GTG Automatic. Front running. This will be the final pair now in SuperStock category class elimination. Andy Fogle, J.R. Lambert, ironically here, both these teams, 20-year-old college students. Andy's the oldest at age 22, J.R. Lambert at age 21. The ProStock trucks to the station.
Yes, he's going to meet David Akeem down there at the far end, as they will
Tonight's coming up.